All right, so open hand's pretty good, so I would not like to mulligan. Naturalize obviously might be bad. Kind of depends, but Marshall, whatever it's called, is good enough that I do need to decide in naturalize, I think. Plus he's in colors that he's prone to have other enchantments. Cast turn four Lavinia. It's pretty good. Can also potentially give on it. 7/7's probably good enough. Could just be better to play Crassus than give on that, though. I don't know. Eh. Better use of mana this way. And we're not like. We're a long ways away from using that as like kill him this turn kind of thing, so. Alright. Action injunction. Probably this thing, I guess. Drew a forest. Go ahead and attack. Play Crassus. Probably just give on Crassus next turn. And my 6/4 flyer. Likely be good enough. Hopefully be good enough. All right. I guess probably just cast this first. This is a 6/6. It's kind of annoying that we know he has Tristani's Judgment, and now we know he has Edict too. But Judgment does kind of make give pretty bad. Not so bad that I want to side it out, but. I mean, hopefully, just cast it on this if he has it on the ooze. It would make sense. Also, make me very happy because then I could just do this with relative impunity. Whatever. So I have to double block that. So if I do this, let's see. So I want to give it's 3 mana, 2 mana. All right, so I can't actually sack that and play Disciple too. All right, I'm give. Actually representing 13 damage right now. So I'm dead to like any pump spell if he chooses not to block here. I mean, probably just chump block with this, I guess, even though it only prevents 2 damage. Ugh. Kind of scary. Because, yeah, like, this guy's flying, and both these things have trample, so. Not the best for me. Well, that's actually pretty good for me. It's fairly hard to lose now. I mean, it could have judgment. That's really about it, though. Annoying, but I should just pump this twice, I guess. Comes enormous. I have to chump block it. I don't have to, but I'm going to. That's a sweet combo. This never occurred to me. That's awesome. Yeah, I guess you attack that, right? Oops, no. Flare blockers. Yeah, if he has judgment here, like that is an enormous game. I don't think I have any way to pump that left. I think I only have give. Oh, wait, I have Savage Charge. God, I hope I top deck that. I'm very afraid of next turn. Ugh. Oh, unfor it, gotta attack. Toby doesn't have anything. Jesus. Am I just dead? It's 13. I'm one off. Dead to a pump spell. This guy's deck is actually kind of awesome. This card's very good on it. I mean, it's a good card in general, but it's like particularly good in his deck. Synergy. Come on, no pump spell. Cross my fingers over here. So, all right. Did have the pump spell. Darn. All right, well. That was actually kind of sweet, so I'm not gonna complain. Anyway, see you guys next time.